Here is a question: how to stay away from mental problems? Here are some thoughts. People face mental problems over a period of time for many reasons. One of the reasons is to create negative thoughts and get surrounded by negative and cynical people for an extended period of time. It is true, and we must admit that people cannot be stress-free without fulfilling the basic human needs through external sources. When their basic needs are fulfilled, they start thinking that happiness will also come through external sources without realizing happiness within them. Yes, external factors can only bring only 10% of happiness in the name of name, fame, wealth, etc., or you name it. But 90% of happiness must come from the internal sources. To create happiness requires dedication, self-discipline, a positive attitude, hard work, consistency, and commitment. The problem with most people on the planet is that once their basic human needs are fulfilled, they start ignoring their mental and physical health to achieve more in life. This creates constant stress on their mind, which later transforms into depression. Here is a list of things that anyone can practice to stay away from the mental problems. Number 1. Get enough sleep based on your age. Eat nutritious diet and exercise regularly. Practice meditation or yoga or breathing exercises if you like. Laugh often as appropriate. Establish and maintain good relationships with anyone that you deal with and the surrounding area on a daily basis. Number 2. Practice gratitude all the time, even in the worst case scenario. At least you will learn something to the end of the incident, even though the things that has happened was not in your favor. If you don't want to say good things about others, it is better not to say bad things either. Number 3. Value yourself and accept that you cannot please everyone all the time. Everything that is happening in life is changeable. Keep in mind that you can't change others, but you can change yourself. Hence, accept others as they are and how they treat you. The more you hate someone, the more stress you create on yourself that will convert into depression. Eventually, it will become your mental problem. Number 4. Treat yourself and others with respect and kindness. We lose our control while dealing with others when things do not go as we expect. When you take a pause and stay away from the incident area, it can make a difference. Practice this. When you cannot control your emotion about something, you can certainly feel it. Number 5. Reduce unlimited entertainment time and invest it to develop you. You will be a different person from yesterday every day. I hope you find this information helpful. It all begins with you. Thank you very much.